I screwed up.
Hello.
Oh, my hair looks wet.
I'm actually talking for once. He's getting ready.
I got my contact.
He's getting ready.
Is this safe?
Just flammable. Hot like me.
I don't like the way.
We're running. Right, spinning. Running. Spinning.
You're ridiculous. Dude, my face is wet, but with hairspray.
Oh my god.
Okay, you ready? Oh no, wait, I gotta put my.
Do we look good yet?
I look like Light Yagami.
We. Okay, gotta fix somewhere.
There you go. Oh wait, you're vlogging in my room? My room's a mess.
I vlog everywhere.
Oh my god, you're holding it so awkwardly.
I know, I was like, okay. Don't look at me while I fix it.
Can one button their jacket with. Oh yeah, my messy room. There's a hair on here. Okay, whoa! Okay. So, the screen is so dark, I can't. Okay, so yeah. We're going places. Oh, my
we
hip!
Look like missionaries.
We look like we're in some kind of Japanese
gang.
Jesus
Christ.
Oh, yeah! We're like, What is it called? No, not missionaries! The people that come to your door that you don't let in. There's another name! I know there is! Anyways, so we're going places and doing things. Looking like crap, my freaking hair. Hey car, we're not weird. Please don't judge me. Hi, hello.
Brother!
God dang, Higuru. So slow. Shut up. Your hair flipped though. Okay, anyways, I don't know where the record button is, but we're gonna see you guys later in a minute. Yeah?
Look at this stupid idiot. Stupid monkey.
I have coffee. Oh, what are you doing?
Look at this stupid monkey. Thinks he's cool.
Oh. Stop! Well, hold on, I gotta flip this around so I can see. Okay, now I gotta fix my weave. Why are you doing that? Okay. Wait, how did you do that?
It's off.
Oh, that's cool. Okay.
How do I know more about your camera than you do?
I literally just got it.
This is the first time I've touched it.
It's the first time I've used it either, stupid. God, foolish brother. I can't. Do I still look okay? Yeah, I look fine. Just looking at electrical tape colors.
This is how cool kids do it.
They have no cool colors.
We need teal.
Hey look, I can do it too. Oh wait, stay right there. It's actually pretty good quality. It's not a bad camera, I kinda like it. Gay? Your butt's dirty.
Right there.
What are you doing? You just started backing up. We are in a hardware store. What are you doing? Get up.
Misaki yara.
Yego yara yara.
Misaki.
Stupid monkey.
No, it's yatagarasu.
Yatagarasu.
Like, back the head up. Are my shoes. Oh.
Are you just gonna shoot past there? Did he look at you?
No. Lady's coming.
Oh, she's weird. She has a sweet word here. And black one. Okay. I want the orange and blue one.
Orange and blue one? Oh, right here. Here, you can spin it in this. Which way do you turn it? That way? That's actually really awesome.
You turn it whatever way you want to turn it.
Okay, I'm done with that.
Here? Let's go. I only have one hand. Give me the skateboard. Ready? No.
It works.
Skateboard. Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now? Pick it up. Try again. You're spinning it the wrong way. Here, take this. Oh, brother sucks.
Let's get out.
Brother sucks. Go ahead.
Oh, what was the one I used to do?
Brother, look at me. I want to see. I want to see the hurt. I like the zoom on this thing. It's nice. Trying to walk, but my legs aren't long enough. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. Okay.
Stop that.
Hey, look, my home. I'm bored.
The garage is open.
The what? Which one? Oh, Jesus. It's open. Let's go.
I'm waiting for brother. He went into the wrong restroom. Too long. I was like hiding.
Oh, commoners.
Which one do you want to talk about?
What do you mean? Talk about what? Yourself. Like who we are.
I'm Higurum. I'm a spoiled brat and I can't live without my brother.
That's not what I meant. No, not your cosplay, you. This got really awkward really fast.
I'm a loser. I have no life and I watch anime 24/7.
Ditto on that one. okay.
I'm reading about freaking K characters
in,
right now.
In reality. Oh, cost plans. Because we lost that clip last time.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, so.
You go first.
You wanna. Okay, I'll go first then.
Thank you for beauty.
Oh, wow, okay. Thanks. Anyways, so, the Thursday of Akon. We're gonna be getting our tickets. We'll probably be there for about an hour, maybe two, depending on...
Well, if we go to Masquerade.
Oh, yeah, we're not sure about the Masquerade yet, but we may be going to that. Yeah, okay, I'm not sure about the Masquerade yet, but,
But you're staying with me, so I'll drive you. I'm gonna kidnap him for the Masquerade.
Yeah, I don't have anything to wear. We'll anyways.
Anyways. You don't have anything to wear. Okay. Okay.
Okay, anyways.
Oh, yeah, wait, Dr. Passman looks so bad. Sorry.
Okay,
continue going.
Oh, yeah, true. Okay, anyways, sorry. So the Thursday before the Masquerade, we were going to do... we're going to do Drag Kings, right?
Yeah, Drag Kings.
We can probably clean up before the Masquerade.
I mean, we're both wearing suits, because neither of us wear dresses. So we don't have much cleaning up to do because we're going to be dudes there anyways. Neither of us wear dresses.
Yeah.
Unless I look really fine. Just saying.
Oh, wow. Which is
never,
okay.
Which is never.
Anyways, okay. The Friday of Akon, I will be doing Dave Strider from Homestuck, and Sandra, which you guys met in the last video, she's going to be doing John Egbert, so I'm going to be super straight that day. The Saturday, we're going to be doing our Auron cosplay. Our Auron cosplay. That'll be our whole group. Our whole group is going to do Auron. Sunday for Akon, I'm going to be Yukine, and Ashlyn, which you also met in the last video, is going to be Yato. And she actually just got her wig, so awesome. And you, go.
Thursday, Drag King. Friday and Sunday kind of go side and side with each other, because I don't know exactly which day I'm doing what yet. I'm pretty sure I'm going to do Friday, Katsuki from Log Horizon. Most of you probably don't know what that is. Good anime. Highly suggested. She's an assassin. Hand making the costume from scratch.
I'm going to sneeze.
Anyways, yeah. Katsuki is probably going to be Friday. Saturday, or on. Sunday, I'm going to do, most likely is going to be Killua from Hunter x Hunter. As I said, Sunday and Friday might switch. I might do Killua Friday and Akatsuki Sunday, but what happens, happens. Life,
the life of a cosplayer.
It'll happen how it happens.
So, also, if you guys didn't read in the description in the last video, we now have a place for you to stalk us.
I have it on my phone.
Oh, do you? I have it right here.
I have it on my phone.
Yeah. Nick yourself. I don't even know what that means. Okay. Oh, yeah, looking snazzy. Okay, anyways.
Nice.
Here, stalk us. Stalk us. Yes. Do that. Do the stalking.
I know we're probably seem really lame, and we are, but we're cool. We have fun. I was skateboarding today.
We're cooler when there's no camera around.
Like last night at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, last night at 2 o'clock in the morning. So it's 2 a.m. We're watching Tokyo Ghoul and the feels.
Season 2?
Gotta keep.
Do we start the next episode?
Yeah.
Season 2.
Oh, no. Episode something or other. We're like halfway through, like episode 6. 7? No, 5 or 6. But
we are in weird ass.
We decided to vlog because we got the feels right now. So many feels.
Episode 4 is
so much confusion.
We're in episode 4.
We're on episode
4. His new outfit comes out too.
Yeah, it's like it's after 2 a.m. Oh, well, my home button's broken, so I can't. But yeah.
We get weird when it's late.
I can't handle this.
That light is...
Okay. It is, it's blinding. Okay. Yeah. It was... Oh, the
amount of times I ran into the wall.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, we could talk about,
I know it's way too early to be talking about Akon 28, but...
Can we not? I don't have mine all planned out yet. I have one.
Is it just Yada?
Yeah, just Yada.
Yeah. Next year we're gonna try and do a K cosplay, and I'm gonna be Fushimi Yada.
Yada Misaki Yada.
Yeah, Yada Ganesu.
Yada Ganesu.
Yeah. Saruhiku. Why do I keep doing this? Like, hey girl, call me.
Because you got it for me, because I was doing that earlier, remember? Earlier this year? That was my thing. I did that for some
And then
reason.
You did that.
Then you did that.
Or no, it was this. Was it? Or was it this? Were there pinkies?
No pinkies.
Well, I'll do it with pinkies then, because I'm cool. Okay. Actually, I already have all three of mine next year. I want to do the white-haired Kaneki. Aha, I get it. Wait, stop. Throw.
Fight me.
I'm going to throw a fit.
aggression.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the white-haired Kaneki. We're gonna do a Tokyo Ghoul cosplay, but she doesn't know what she's gonna be yet.
I may. Okay, here's the thing.
Make up your mind, okay. Ray.
So she's doing the white-haired Kaneki with the baggy like shirt clothes over the tight clothes. That one.
No, not the baggy. Hold on.
Yes.
Here, keep talking. Just.
It's the baggy ones over the tight ones. It's the one that's over the tight one.
It's not baggy though.
It is baggy. Okay.
It's form-fitting.
Okay.
Hold on. Well, I have a picture.
She wants to do like the his like second outfit. That he gets ever in the series.
No.
Well, when he gets white hair. Okay. She wants to do the second outfit he gets when he gets white hair. I am either gonna be his white haired version when he pretty much eats all the, however you say it, I don't know how to say it. The one with the open back and the tight, like, leather suit.
Yeah, see, I want this one. No, we're not advertising, I swear. I want this one, and then she wants the one that goes underneath it. We don't. We're not
cool enough for that. Kids, your cosplay today.
Not from us, because we can't do anything.
I can.
Yeah. Oh, show them. We'll actually put that on our social media.
I don't want to post it. It looks like crap.
Yeah. No, you do. If you don't, I will.
Oh crap! You have a picture.
But yeah. So.
Yeah, I'm either gonna do the leather one, or I'm gonna be Hide.
Really?
Or Souza, or the black-haired version. So I have all these characters that I can choose from.
Or Toka. Did you want to do Toka?
I do have my other purple wig that I'm cutting.
Yeah.
To make my Katsuki wig.
Yeah! So you could be my Toka. Cute!
You saved me, and then you ditched me.
Shh, don't speak. I wanted to join
the Aoki. I'm going to your freaking college.
Oh, yeah. Kami.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Don't listen to her. Yeah. I'm not choosing yet.
But, and I, as always, I do Homestuck cosplay every single year. I don't know why, it's just like a thing that I do. I'm probably gonna do Erden, because I love Erden so much.
Whatever.
No, he's. Whatever.
Whatever.
You come, you get a. Yeah. Just think nerd. Just think useless. Think trash can. Like a British trash can.
Right,
but yeah,
you say so myself.
I really hope that that's recording. I can't tell.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my god.
It says record.
It says record, but I don't know if that means that it is. Nothing's flashing or moving, and there's no lights anywhere. That red button is just still looks red. I don't know. I'm supposed to be on top. That's how that works. Can we do that again? But yeah. Oh no, wait, is your tie loose?
Yeah, my top two buttons are undone.
Oh, wait, I wanna do that too. I look all uptight. Here you are all casual. How do you undo this? There's a zipper. Ow! I did it. And you said top two buttons?
Yeah, top two, but if you wanna just do one, you can.
Yeah, I think I'll just do one.
So yours are a little bit looser than mine. Yeah. I have closer buttons. Mine is elastic right here. It chokes me.
Why is my neck a different color than mine?
We wake up at a party.
You can tell I wear a lot of, like, shirts. I never wear loose fit shirts. Look at the different colors.
Not like me.
I go like tan, white. There's a line. There's literally a line right here. Ugh. Mm-hmm. But yeah, mm-hmm. We're cool like that. Mm-hmm. We're gonna style these, I swear.
A lot better than this.
Yeah, we're gonna style these, I swear. That was a good one.
Let's play the Which One's Hikaru game. That was really girly. I apologize.
Hey, let's play the Which One's Hikaru game. Wait, why is it the Which One's Hikaru game? Why can't it be the Which One's Kaoru game?
Hikaru sounds a lot better.
That's what you think.
You get to be dominant all the time. Can I be dominant for once?
Anytime women are looking, you get to be on top, and it's not fair.
You're always on top. You always lean on me.
You lean on me. You snuck into my bed.
I was having
you sneak. Idea. Actually, why did I say snuck like it's past tense? You sneak.
That's why you wake up every next to me every morning.
Yeah. No, what? That one time I woke up on the floor when we were with in Haruhi's like inn or suite or whatever the heck. Oh, I'm gonna sneak.
Can't handle this.
You can't handle the
Was it true?
To say that the bed was a lot smaller than ours.
Oh, yeah, true. Commoners.
You should have seen the bathroom I used today.
Ugh, commoners' bathrooms. Ugh.
Never again.
Hey, this looks like Ray from, Free Eternal Summer.
I'm so happy I wasn't the only one that thought that.
Really?
Because I have...
This one has glasses, though.
This one didn't have glasses, but I thought that...
That looks like Harry Potter. His scar's on his cheek.
And it has blue hair. I thought that that's why I grabbed that one, is because it looked like it was...
No, you like boba, freaking weirdo. I don't like tapioca.
I'm older.
I kind of want to just, like, pour this on you.
I would cry.
Okay, we're going to stop being boring now.
Sorry.
Wait, no, it goes like this. But I'm gonna do it like that. Wait. Gang signs. Wait, no, this.
Sorry, I just dropped boba. I keep drinking.
I wanna roll my sleeves up, but it's too tight.
You have to unbutton them, smart one.
Why?
That's how you roll it.
I still have my sticker from NTCA.
Me too.
Or my, not my sticker.
Yeah, the one you put on my face. Stamp.
No, I didn't actually even put it on here.
Can't even roll your own goddamn sleeves. Oops. Sorry.
Don't treat me like a child.
I'm in Yana mode right now.
You're in Yana mode.
Yana.
I feel like CL right now. Sebastian! Okay. Do it with the other one, too. No, no! Not three times. Just two times. Because then...
So picky! Can't even roll your own goddamn sleeves. You're gonna yell at me for rolling it too many times. This is why I'm the older brother.
You're not even!
I'm... You're 15, sweetie.
No, I'm Black Star, and I'm gonna be the greatest assassin in the world. Yahoo! Okay, okay.
I'm fixing it.
It's fixed.
So not cool. I mean, I'm just kidding. I was like, Star Zero.
I don't want to talk about your abs right now.
Because I can show you what I've been working on for Kiwiwa and the Katsuki.
Anyways, so we're gonna stop being boring now. We love you.
Sorry,
we need to create like an outro, like, hey, you know, Ray and Kai, we out. something memorable, or like even like it, like PewDiePie, he does the bro fist, and I'm over here like, hey,
yo, Damon goes fuck off.
Well, we can't do that. We can't. Well, what can we do? Or like, what's his face?
We'll figure this out. Not on camera.
Yeah.
So we won't bore you.
Yeah. We're done being obnoxious. I swear, if this whole thing wasn't recorded, I'm just gonna... Not really, don't take that for serious.
I'll throw it in the trash. We could end it with, and we're Ryan Kai, signing off.
Ray and Ray Kai, the trash off. Can, signing off.
Signing off.
We are trash. Literal trash.
We are the definition of trash.
We are literal trash. Yeah. I don't know. Well, actually, you guys, tell us what you want
in
the comments. Yeah. Tell us what you want in the down there. Is it? Yeah. The down
there. Real game trash.
In the down there. You know what I'm talking about? Down there. Okay, so we're going to stop being boring now.
Window.
Ooh, dramatic window scene.
I'm going to take out.
Okay. All right, so here's my tie, and bye.
Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Oh, hello!